on his head. I mean, something's going on. Okay. All right, Michael. So people are interested in, is kangaroos as plentiful down there as our deer is here?
Kangaroos in Australia are a pest. That's how plentiful they are. If you own property like
they're
what? Right here,
oh, they're the pest.
They're
okay.
A pest. So if you own property, they will tear your farms up.
Okay.
So there are kangaroos, not in city areas, but definitely out in the country areas, just like you are here.
So you got to look out for them when you're driving?
Definitely got to look out for them when you're driving. I'll tear your car up if you hit one of those things.
I'll bet. Same way with our deer here.
That's right.
I wish it'd open season on them boys around year round so I could kill them.
So what's more dangerous? Is hitting a kangaroo more dangerous or spending a couple of days with Taylor Mousam in his house in Lake North?
But you'd have to say there, like that.
The dogs up, huh?
You definitely said, no, it was a good time down there with Taylor.
Yeah?
But, no, Taylor's not going to wreck your car if you run over him, I don't think.
I don't know. If you run over him and he gets back on the track, he might run over you. Well,
that's right.
That could happen. If he's got a car.
Yeah, if he's got a car.
If he has another car, I'd probably say then he's more dangerous than a kangaroo.
Okay. Well, tell us a little bit about, you wanted 120 degree weather here, and we don't want no more of it, okay? So you
definitely give me 120 degrees.
So you was basically leaving wintertime when you left down there and came up here, right?
That's right. You'd say I'm crazy for asking for 120 degrees.
Well, yeah, you still are.
It's cold.
I know.
It's hot. But I know how much everybody else hates the whole weather, so I don't like it, but I'm pretty sure everyone else don't like it a lot more than me, so that's why I like the hot weather.
Yeah. Well, we've had a long, hot, wet Saturday night summer here, so, you know, we're tired of it. I'm glad we're getting into the fall of the year, and this is the type of weather we have, like, here tonight.
We have a day like this on Saturday. It's great because it's nice and dry. The cars will run good. Everything's nice and cool.
Oh, yeah.
So I would be happy with a day like this. There's no problem about that.
All right, we was talking about your wife, I think she fired an email. She heard something these guys were saying about you, and she fired an email up here. And so these guys
doesn't surprise me.
So they need to look out.
Well, the way I said, if your wife don't support you, then you've got issues.
Well, that's true.
She's as much support to me as I want this to happen. So
that's good.
Definitely. Yeah, well, if you're saying stuff about me on the track, it's good to know. There's people out there backing me up off the track.
Well, that's true.
And, I think it's great that she supports me.
It is.
Love her for it.
It is. And I guess we'll be talking to her maybe in the future.
Hopefully in the future. Like I say, we'll be all here, and you could get to definitely meet her, and I'm sure that you respect the fiery side.
Oh, yeah.
We're all contented.
I stay out of the way. Well, I love people like that.
That's right. This is a racetrack after all. It's not a beach where we come and sit down and
surf.
We're here to compete. So that's what we're here to do, and that's total package.
Oh, yeah.
On and off the track.
Michael Leah.